We have successfully arrived at Phineas's orbital lab, Captain, and we are still in one piece. Shall I congratulate myself, or would you like to do the honors? Do return in one piece, Captain.
Indicate a decaying body in the area.
Some crew member.
You're adjusting before you pull. You're anticipating.
Done.
Captain, if you're looking for crew... Captain, as it appears we may soon be embarking for a maximum security prison planet, I believe the crew would like to speak with you to, as you humans put it, air some concerns.
Phineas, locked up in Tartarus? We cannot let this stand. That place terrifies even the most hardened criminal.
And here we are. Entertaining the notion of busting him out. That's insane. And likely a hell of a lot of fun.
To extract the scientist, you will need to infiltrate the labyrinth. But that course of action is likely to be quite dangerous, Captain.
Unit was unable to complete scheduled sanitization service due to the following reason. Locked door.
Still, we can't do nothing. It wouldn't be right.
The armed surveillance protocols on a maximum security prison planet are highly sophisticated. As such, escapes are historically quite impossible and deadly. I am programmed to warn you whenever you exhibit inclinations toward risky behavior. Breaking into Tartarus will not be easy.
Getting in is the simple part. It's getting out again that's the trouble. Trust me, I know.
Let's just do it. Kick down some doors, grab Doc Wells, and cut a path out. We don't need a plan. We got guns.
If you really mean to do this, you should see to your final affairs and close out any unfinished business. Once you sneak into Tartarus, you may be there a while. Or permanently.
If we don't make it, at least it'll be a great story.
Got my trusty tossball stick, got my ass-kicking boots. I'm ready, boss.
Outstanding.
You can count on us, Captain. We're crew. For real crew. That means we got each other's backs. Right?
Never thought I'd volunteer to break into a prison. Seems like your tendency towards risky behavior is rubbing off on me, Captain.
Command not recognized.
Waiting on your command, Captain. Make yourself at home, Captain. I am pleased to inform you that we have arrived at the Labyrinth. Please be advised that the punishment for trespassing is execution. Please be advised that electrical storms on the surface of Tartarus make departure impossible at this time. Resident count is as follows: 3,071. Resident deaths, including but not limited to executions, are as follows: 1,684. Resident escapes are as follows: 0. The interior can be chilly. Take a scarf with you, Captain. I would also ask that you leave your captain's ID with me, in the event that you do not return. Understood. If you die or are incarcerated for life, I can generate a new ID for the next captain. I would prefer if you return, though. Oh, speak of the devil. Captain, I am receiving a transmission from the prison's docking authority now.
Attention, unauthorized spacecraft. This is a maximum security installation. Your presence here is an explicit violation of UDL corporate policy. You are hereby confined to your docking platform until a ticket detailing your crimes has been filed and notarized, at which point your vessel will be seized and you will be executed. I wager it'll take a bit longer than it takes you to lose your patience and storm out of your ship looking to get shot. To be honest, that'd make my job a lot easier. You come out, we shoot you full of holes, and then everyone goes about their day worry-free. Except you. You'll be dead. What? Oh, yes, ma'am. Right away, ma'am. I just couldn't see you clearly before. Screen's on the fritz. Damn thing. But for the record, now that I hear you, I totally recognize you. Totally. You're, you, of course. Obviously. Anyway, Tartarus Docking Authority signing up. Hang on. Another ship just pulled into your dock. Wait, is that from the Groundbreaker? What the? Pay no mind to that. Just have a pleasant day.
Transmission terminated. Biometric ID received. Transferring data to external cartridge. How can I be of assistance? I request you do not wake me if I am sleeping upon your return.
Captain did right by us once. Now it's ours. The Borg will never own Groundbreaker. Not while I breathe. Push on, Mardak!
Dump the body.
Take him down!
Keep your eyes out. How long we last on the surface?
Gotta admit, I'm not too keen on walking into a prison. They lock me up, I'm liable to kill everyone trying to get back out.
Are you new here? I didn't think we were hiring more staff. Oh, no. Don't tell anyone, please. Whew. Thank you.
Your uniform has been rated 82% clean.
Let's go, troops. Stellar Base counting on us.
Well, look who it is. I'll be damned. I was prepping the studio for our announcement, and here you are as a bonus. And I see you've brought the kid along. Babysitters may be expensive, but they're worth it, you know.
Yeah, yeah, keep talking, pal. I'll just keep thinking of a place to bury your body.
I knew I smelled Monarch when you lot walked in.
The stench of sulfur, depression, and desperate bravado is unmistakable.
Keep talking, and you'll be smelling iron. Ain't nobody so important I won't put a bullet in.
When you go off and get yourself shot, try to avoid taking one to the face. I'll want it recognizable to show to my citizens. My word! You've correctly identified the most recognizable man in the colony.
Remarkable.
It's a wonder what Phineas saw in you. Then again, he's an insane person. Thankfully, he's our insane person now, a proper company man. Yes, he is an extraordinarily obstinate fellow, isn't he? Fine, he isn't working for us per se. Semantics, he'll come around. But that's between us.
As far as my adoring citizens will know, we've turned a dangerous crackpot into a working-class man. It's a miracle!
Oh yes, go on, wake them up, add more mouths to feed. That'll solve our starvation problems. I don't know what half-baked plans that simpleton in a lab coat has been leading you through, but it's done. It's over. Let me ask you something, Captain. Have you at any point thought about not fucking up our entire society?
Are you kidding me? We're out here trying to clean up your mess.
I'm making actual progress towards stabilization and recovery. You're just getting in the way. If I and my people can ride it out in luxury and happiness, yes, yes, I would. I don't know if you've noticed, Captain, but Halcyon's pretty much a lost cause.
I'll admit, there's no shortage of talent in the scientists and engineers there. Look, I'm not an unreasonable man. If you manage to storm the castle, as it were, and make it out of here with Phineas alive, I can't exactly afford more havoc than you've already caused. Fine. If you survive, you'll need someone to sell the rest of the board on your plan.
Are you out of your mind? Rockwell's the biggest monster in Halcyon. You got any idea how many lives he's destroyed? How many people he's hurt? I've had enough. You even think about cooperating with this animal? And you and I are finished. You're damn right it is.
If you're gonna place more faith on this brat than the chairman of the fucking colony, then there's no hope for you. Go get yourself killed.
MSI. I'm not one for rousing speeches, but the captain needs our help. So get in there and
blast and laugh.
Fight!
Fugitive's a fugitive. Let it go.
The chairman.
What was that?
Nice. Calm before the storm and all that.
All right, boss. I'm ready. Let's do this.
Captain, you have an uncanny talent for complicating my life. You've disrupted the balance of power. You've upset the natural order of things. You've introduced uncertainty, and there is nothing I despise more than uncertainty. I'm afraid I can't do that. You have a flair for subtlety. If you'd worked for me, you would have been the greatest fixer Halcyon has ever seen. For all your talents, you are the enemy of Halcyon, and therefore you are my enemy. You make a nuanced and compelling argument. Here's my rebuttal. No. Dr. Wells is being held in my custody. His cooperation will prove invaluable, even if I have to beat it out of him. All that's left to do is put down this riot, arrest you, and then get on with the bloody business of saving this colony. Fair enough. I'm giving you exactly one chance to parlay with me. Yes, I'm quite aware of your brazen act of corporate vandalism. By the way, those test subjects you killed, they died in agony. My scientists assure me they can recover the data you've destroyed. You've succeeded in temporarily delaying our research. Nothing more. That isn't true. It can't be. You're trying to manipulate me. That experiment was absolutely essential to the program. My scientists assured me they were close to a breakthrough. They gave me their word. Damn you. You are telling the truth. My scientists have been lying to me, and I was stupid enough to trust them at their word. We're going to have to start all over again. All that research, all those experiments, you've set us back decades. You were always an unknown variable. I tried to recruit you, but you threw your lot in with that madman, Phineas Wells. This prison is equipped with an automechanical warden. I've had it programmed to eliminate you on sight and rinse your remains down a drain. And don't worry. I will inform Dr. Wells that you died heroically or something.
behind me! No! Boss!
Ah!